I thank you, and I must call attention. I can't see your name. What is it? Karen. Karen has on a most provocative, is that the word? On her shirt, it says Barker or Bust, and she has it in just the right place. Karen, it is a pleasure to have you down there with Kathy, Denise, and George, and I want you four to see the first item up for bids in The Price is Right.
It's a new water bed! The New Yorker by American Daily. It's a style with plush rich velvet and his headboard. It also includes matching pedestals, all from America, the elegance.
Karen, you get to bid first on that water bed.
$800.
Kathy, what do you think?
$825.
Denise?
$620.
$620. And George, what do you think? $1. If you listen to that, the $1 club is here today. The actual retail price of the waterbed is $532. You win it. George, you are on your vacation.
All right, go ahead.
Do you know how I knew you were a tourist?
How did you know that?
You have no socks on. Where are you from?
Clearwater, Florida.
And you're having fun out here, I hope.
Oh, a wonderful time.
Well, let's run some prizes by George. What do we have to offer?
A handy compactor. Whirlpool's backpacker compactor with automatic fuel driving system and best store door opener from the Whirlpool Corporation. Or a new car. A Ford Mustang that comes with power brakes, AM/FM stereo radio, reclining seats, V175 BSW tires, California emission, and all the other standard options. Comes with front floor mats and power windows. Bob,
George, let's play the any number game. Each digit 0 through 9 is on the board. Each one is there only once. You give me a number, we line it up. Light up the numbers and the price of the car first, and you win it. 7. George has said 7, so we will light up the 7. And there it is. First number of the price for 6. George wants the 6. Let's give him the 6 in the price of the conduct. 5. George wants the 5. Where is the 5? Zero, and here's the 0. All right, down there, take it. 2. George wants the 2. Where is the 2? Oh, George, we have to be careful. We have to be careful now. His choice is the 9. Where is the 9? $9.20 for, and they needed the 1. Well, when you go back to Clearwater, Florida, people will say, did you get on the show? You say, I got on The Price is Right and won $9.20.
It was worth it. I want you every man.
Thank you. He may do better than that, you know, with his wheel. We're going to try to do better than that after these words.